2 years ago, I was completely unaware there was a pipeline underneath the Straits. Last year, I read Beth's report, and it kind of changed my life in a way because, you know, I thought, there is something I can do about this. It may be a small thing, but last week I released an album over there on Boys Blank, which, as Bill said, is right over there. That's my forever home. The pipeline is right over there, so we're pretty much at ground zero right here. And this tune, which I didn't realize is for you, is for you. It's called Pipeline Number 5.
Sands oil pumping through the pipeline every day, macking off, smacking the middle of it all. Corporations saying it'll be okay. I'll 20 million gallons and it ain't enough. Now they say a couple million more ought to do, but they've done a lot of damage they can't clean up, like the devastated river down in Kalamazoo. Could be tomorrow, could be forever. Before we see what kind of danger awaits, oil and water don't go together. Down at the bottom of the Mackinac Straits, down at the bottom of the Mackinac Straits, turbulent in the water, hiding under the lake. Wait a little longer, it'll be too late. Down at the bottom of the Mackinac Straits. Not this again. In Michigan, we've had our fill. Children on a fish and watching eagles soar. Now they're gonna risk another big oil spill. Fish and dying eagles washing up on shore. Our corporation chasing down the bottom line. Line is at the bottom of a deep blue swell. Corroded, overloaded, but they say it's fine. It's a fine line. Pure Michigan or pure hell. They'll say they're sorry. They'll send a letter. Try to mend it just a moment too late. Oil and water don't go together. Down at the bottom of the Mackinac Straits. Down at the bottom of the Mackinac Straits. Trouble in the water, hiding under the lake. Wait a little longer, it'll be too late. Down at the bottom of the Mackinac vacations. Nobody diving off the dock anymore. Contamination, the corporation says it couldn't happen, but they've said it before. Put down at the bottom of the Mackinac Straits. Trouble in the water, hiding under the lake. Wait a little longer, it'll be too late. Down at the bottom of the Mackinac. Put down at the bottom of the Mackinac Straits. Trouble in the water.
You guys are doing the really hard work. I did the easy part. Thanks again.